Hola, ¿qué tal?
Aro, ¿todo bien? ¿Todo bom? So welcome guys to our new video. Today in the video we're gonna talk about something super important in every relationship, but two times more important in a long distance relationship. That is how we manage to have our relationship, trust each other, and the privacy that we have between us.
But yeah guys, before we start the video, don't forget to give us a like, because this helps a lot. And we have too the thing of PayPal, where you can donate a much more you can for helping us to improve the channel and for help us with the second video. So if you can, go there in the link that are in the description of this video or in the comment and donate.
So guys, we have always considered that trusting the other person when you have a relationship is something super important, because I think that you cannot really enjoy that relationship if you are
cannot have a relationship.
If you are thinking like, oh my gosh, what is this person doing? What will this person do when that person is not with me? Like, okay, we are far, but I have never felt any doubt. I trust him, that's why I am with him. I know that he has to do with people, that he has friends, that he has to communicate with people, but I have always trust him, you know?
I know that trusting a person is something is super complicated, because today is WhatsApp, Skype, Instagram. So for the person betray, it's 2 seconds, you know? For the person hide something, go whatever. So how I can trust so much in Thomas, and how he can trust so much on me in a way of we never fight it for that, you know, like, oh my gosh, you're not with this person, whatever. I think that me and Thomas are clear with everything happen with us, with who we talk. It's not easy, but it's not something complicated. But for example, Thomas and Fadel, he's like, oh my god, let me see your WhatsApp. Ah, but you are here entering your privacy, you don't need to show me. Yes, I don't need to show him, but he said, let me see, I'm gonna say, okay, you know? Yeah. I know that I'm gonna have persons who are gonna say, no, why you won't see that? No, it's not. But in my opinion, if the persons do like this, when you ask like, oh my gosh, let me see, with who you talk or something like that, something is wrong there, you know that?
Yes.
It's how me and Thomas think. I don't have nothing to hide. He have my Instagram account, he have my Facebook account, my WhatsApp, if he want. I don't hide nothing. He can enter in any moment that don't have nothing there. So that's why our long distance relationship work and our relationship work too. Because we don't hide nothing from each other.
I remember that when I went there in his phone, he put my finger, you know, I knew his password. I put his finger in my phone. I didn't have anything to hide to him. I didn't delete anything. Well, I'm not gonna lie, I deleted like pictures, conversations and everything, but because I needed space. For example, I have his Instagram account open in my phone. He doesn't have anything to hide. I don't have anything to hide. And for example, I feel super bad because when somebody likes a picture of him, you know, you have the notification, so when I try to close it, to do like this, to close it, many times I open, you know, and it's like, oh my gosh, I'm entering his account, I feel super bad, I feel like if I was doing something super bad. But it's that, you know, I trust him, he trusts me. When I am tired, we have to answer many messages that we have from you guys, he answers the messages in my account. Sometimes I answer the messages in his account.
Some persons can think like, oh my gosh, but you guys don't have privacy for your things. Yes, we have. But if you want to check or whatever, like, it's there, you know? I don't have nothing to hide. And he's the same. It's our relationship. Our relationship works like this. You have your way of having your relationship. Okay, good for you. But we have that clear around us, you know? So I think that's why our relationship and our long-distance relationship work very well.
Norma, don't make noises. Norma. Oh my god, he's making a lot of noise. Sorry.
So is that why I think our relationship works fine, you know, without problems or anything? It's because we have that, you know? This is a good thing that you can try in your relationship, you know? Don't hide nothing for your partner, because for me, one of the most important things in a relationship is love, of course, but in the second is trust.
And for example, I think that if you have the need of talking with people behind your partner, or if you have the need of, I don't know, betraying your partner, it's because either you are not ready for a relationship or you don't love your partner. It's easy as that.
I respect him and he respects me. So this is another thing that makes our relationship work, you know? Love trust and respect. With that three things, you could have a super healthy relationship and will work for long years into the eternity, like far. Because I can't wait for having here and kiss him and do many things forever without the distance between us. This was the video of today, okay? We hope that you like. We hope that you understand a bit more about our relationship and about how you can make your relationship work a bit better, you know? But yeah, guys, thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.